And we're back.
Hello, babies. Still kicking ass, as you can see. Hold on tight. Holy shit.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go put my pizza in the oven.
Oh god, the scene already played. I didn't even realize I have to redo this part. Oh, who the fuck's throwing firebombs? Still next to me, huh? Oh, mama mia, I hate this part so friggin' much.
There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it!
I'm already at half health already. This level fucking sucks.
Yeah, I remember dying quite a bit.
And we died. It wasn't this part that gave us problems. It was the fucking next part against the boss that gave us a ridiculous amount of shit. We couldn't fucking beat him. We kept dying over and over, like, at least 20 times.
Oh, right, with the... There was the machine gun.
Yeah, against the giant troll.
Yes. I gave up.
Well, yeah, we gave up, and then when I replayed that fight later with my brother, I fucking beat him on our first try. Like, it was nothing. Right now, playing on professional, I just want to, or sorry, veteran setting, I just want to beat the segment. So even if I don't get the S, it's fine. I mean, obviously, I prefer to get the S because then that would mean I wouldn't have to do this level ever again. Well, actually, no, I have one more setting to do it.
See, I suck at quick time events. I got hit every time.
Look, there's something coming out of it. We should try aiming at those.
He's like a mixture between like the troll from Harry Potter and like Thanos. Like, I just imagine, like, Ron coming out of nowhere in an Iron Man, like, outfit and, like, having his, like, wand get stuck in his nose and be like, ew, bogey. And Thanos just, like, snapping. And then his power's not working because he's not actually Thanos.
And he's like, I'll punch you, I guess. Guess I'll just punch you. Guess I'll light up your fucking weak spot.
Like Harry fucking lifts his the fucking infinity gauntlet off of him and drops it on his head. And Thanos just looked around like, huh? I should make a fan fiction.
Oh, he hit me with the wrong button. I didn't realize it could be circle, I pressed square. I mean, that's on me. I can see to that mistake. I hate that, like, what is it, like an elephant? Are they quoting? Quoting example, I should say.
Wasn't there just another floating barrel?
Did she fail to dodge it? She's the one who made the hit. It showed me dodge it, and then she's the one who, you know, it made her effect of taking damage.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gosh, of course, there's guys fucking.
Where'd the other one come from? Does he have animals, like, tied to his, like, belt?
No, those are dead soldiers.
Oh. So I'm not wrong, technically.
Great. Awesome. I get to replay this part.
You died.
Yeah. Because I got a shit partner. Great. Okay, cool. Off to an amazing start.
Excuse me.
I always hate this part of the game. Like, not even, like, just now, because I'm like... Not even just right now, because I'm salty, but, like, I'm... What is she doing? What is she shooting? Okay, she's still shooting. What the... Why am... What... Oh, I can zoom in and out? No one ever told me this. I can zoom in and out? Are you kidding me? Using the other controller, I can zoom in and out. I never heard of this, ever.
That's probably why this segment was so hard.
Yeah, fuck that guy. Lot of damage, and the only way to block it is to blow him up.
So, like, doesn't he have something to blow him up next to him, too?
Yeah, I did. I did blow him up.
No, with the pole.
Well, yeah, but you want to save it for in case he goes for a boulder attack.
Oh.
Dope. We're about to die, so this will be the second time I lose. It'll be great, because I gotta go take a piss break. You see, because he goes for another boulder attack.
Gotcha.
Nope, that doesn't show. Okay, so we can just shoot the boulder. Oh my god, this fucking guy. I mean, I get it. This is the second hardest setting, so I understand it's not supposed to be a cakewalk. I gotta pee. Entertain the crowd.
Okay. So, everybody, on a scale of 1 to 10, I need you to write in the comments section how much you think Rob is bad at this game. 1 being bad and 10 being good. It'll be fun for him to wonder why the hell he's constantly getting all these comments saying these different numbers. I'm not good at it.
Just talk about cadence or whatever it is you like.
What do you think goes through my head?
Yeah. Oh, no! I clicked no. God damn. Okay. Alright, fine! I'm not playing that level. Fuck it. I'm not redoing that fucking... Wait, unless... Continue. Will continue take me last checkpoint? Alright, if it takes me... Last checkpoint, right? Alright, Chev, I'm gonna give you your bulletproof vest because you... Might not need it on this level, but you will need it eventually.
Why don't you just give that to her normally?
I normally do, but I took it away because she didn't need it last time I was playing. And there was something. She was better off. There we go. Cool.
and that's the end of what? That episode. What? Guys.
How did he hit us that time? I did nothing different.
Come back and join us. And while Rob is still freaking out.
Yeah, because it's bullshit. I did nothing different that time, but that time he still hit me.